Going on with my next painting on love, doing two paintings on love for my show in May the 14th at the Red Gallery. And this one is, the words are, "The moon and the stars were the gifts you gave." That's from Roberta Flack's "The First Time Ever I Saw Your Face." The group that I'm be playing and painting, doing the piece on is called Way Out West. And they call it The Gift. But going on with the idea of love is, if you have ever found, I hope you have, found the true, true love that you just love and just adore and just trust and everything. And the line, just "the moon and the stars were the gifts you gave." And it's such a nice song, or nice line for that. But anyway, I'll see how the painting ends, and I'll play the song, and you can watch me paint. Anyway. Anyway, I like that. Anyway, the moon and the stars were the gifts you gave.
Oh,
that's, I think that's it, but,
I like that. I like how it turns out. I hope it's
a strong piece
for you to appreciate, but, and I may touch it up just a little bit, but anyway,
the moon and the stars were the gifts you gave. Take care. Bye-bye.